Bonjour.
Bonjour, comment ça va?
Ça va bien, merci. Et tu?
Ça va.
Quel temps fait-il?
Il y a des soleils.
Oh oui.
In French class at Clovis High School, students talk about crepes. Then students make and eat crepes. That's an example of how French Club allows students to study topics they've covered in class more in-depth. French Club students say creating and touching a subject in class helps their comprehension. Be sure to check Thursday's paper and elsewhere on this website for the complete story. For Freedom New Mexico, this is Liliana Castillo.